from the Munster. And right next door is home to Susan. Susan is played by Terry Hatcher, but Susan recently rented out that home to a pretty creepy guy on the show, so I hope to get that house back soon. Right next to that is the home of Lynette and her family. And Lynette is played by Felicity Huffman. As we look around out here, I'm sure you're noticing the beautiful flowers and the landscaping. Well, it's not just our good-looking gardener that is out here working hard. It is our production staff that works feverishly to make sure that this is the type of neighborhood you want to move into. As we round the corner, you're going to see a pink home on your right-hand side. That pink home used to be home to Edie, played by Nicolette Sheridan, and it is currently home to one of our newest housewives, played by Mrs. Vanessa Williams. That house is what we would call a practical sense. So yeah, you can jump over inside and outside of this. That's why a lot of these houses look like you can move right on into this. You may be surprised that quite often you only jump on some of the interior of the home, and sometimes just on the lower level. So we have to film some of our other scenes in our sound stages. Okay, so your left-hand side, you're going to see a beautiful blue home with brick. The perfect house on the block, along with the perfect house by herself. Green, played by Miss Martha Hawk. Desperate Housewives, also doubled as Colonial Street. It has been used for the Munsters, Leavers, and Beaver, and even Animal House. This blue house on your right-hand side is the house that was in Animal House. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I want you guys to see how it all comes together on your